Gen X Online TV. Subscribe for the top entertainment news.
Top entertainment news.
Welcome.
Good afternoon, lady and gentlemen.
Good afternoon to you. Last game you won against Arsenal FC and gained 3 points. Tomorrow you're going to face Simba's Sports Club. How will be the game difficult?
Yeah, I think it is always a prey when you play against the top teams. And Simba is still a top team in East Africa. And when you have a good performance, then that is important. But of course the result. And we are going to play for a positive result.
Swali Kumali? Maybe any players will be missing tomorrow.
Yeah, it is Deus Kasik who is suspended,
yes.
And everybody knows,
yes.
And that is the player we are missing. But we have a selection from 27 players, and when one player is not there, then the other, you have to give them all that respect and confidence that they can do the job for the team. It is all by teamwork. Not an individual will win a match. They can have a very good performance, but for me it is all by teamwork.
Okay. Any questions?
Coach, how are you?
I am very fine, and you?
I'm good. You declare that you're going to face a tough opponent in Tanzania and also Central Africa, East Africa, I mean. Did you prepare anything special for Simba?
Look, the players, they know each other. We know the pros and the other side from players, and it is this kind of matches they are decided by attitude. You understand? If you play a determined game and you play with 100% concentration for 90 minutes, well, that is what this kind of matches need, and you have to win the duels, for instance. Tactically disciplined and in a good organization. That is all about football, and that is all what I ask from my players and from the team. And then on the end of the 90 minutes, we will see where we are finishing. But we are very hopeful that we get a positive result.
Maybe what you promise Singida fans?
What I have to promise the Singida fans,
yeah.
That is, of course, that we get, that we will do everything possible to get a result, and a positive result is or a draw or a win. Look, there are always two teams, they are starting on a game, and coaches, they will always tell you that, look, we want to win. Yeah, that of course we want to win, but otherwise it's better you sell your boots and you don't go. But it is, everything is dependent that football is a game of mistakes. Who makes the less mistakes can win the game. When you get your chances, you have to take your chances, and that is it. Yeah.
Last time against Simba, you opened for an open game, and you ended up against an African at the Benjamin Cup. You ended up losing 4-0 game. Do you think you're going to come with the same approach?
I don't. Listen, if you are a coach, you don't look at the past of your dog. You don't look at opponents you met in the past. First of all, we have improved a lot as a team. We are a young team, just the first year in the Premier League. We are seven months together. And I think the expectations from this team, I am happy with the way we play, and I'm happy with the result, because we are on a fourth, well-respected position, and that is where we want to finish on the end of the league. But it needs a lot of hard work from everybody around the team, and yeah, the determination that will show that we really want something to get out of the match.
Last question. Kitenda kutokea kuleta matokeo hasi dhidi ya Simba Sports Club.
Kwanza tunapenda kumshukuru Mwenyezi Mungu. Mechi ni ngumu sana, na wachezaji mpaka muda huu wapo katika hali nzuri na wanatambua umuhimu wa hii mechi, na tunacheza na timu kubwa, na kwenye msimamo wa ligi wapo juu yetu, sisi tupo chini. Kwa hiyo tunatambua umuhimu wa hii game, kwa hiyo tu tayari kwa ajili ya kuwakabili.
Sawa. Nixon yuko tayari kwa kabili Simba Sports Club kuelekea mchezo wa kesho. Swali kwake. Swali.
Kwa watu wa Singida wategemea performance nzuri kwa sababu walimu wetu wametupa mafunzo ambayo yalikuwa mazuri na wachezaji wameyapokea na wachezaji paka mdogo katika hali nzuri. Kwa hiyo tutegemee jambo jema zaidi.
Sorry. Katika mchezo huu unaocheza unategemea nafasi sana ya kushinda, lakini unapofikia katika lengo la kufunga huo sehemu gani unakwama?
Hiyo ni game plan tu wanakuwa kwa sababu katika mchezo sometimes unaweza kufunga na mbele unaweza usifunge. Kwa hiyo inatokea tu kuna situation ya games.
Sasa kwa kesho tutegemee nini au fans wategemee nini wa Singida Victors kulikia?
Wategemee ushindi katika mchezo wa kesho kwa sababu tupo katika kiwango bora paka muda huu na mechi ni ngumu. Kwa hiyo kila timu ndio kimejipanga kwa ajili ya kupata matokeo katika hii game.
Swali la mwisho. Asante na tutakia maandalizi mema.